Sweet, sweet energy. I need to feel by your body one more time. Yeah, yeah, yeah. The sweetest I've ever seen. Oh, oh, I mean. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Thanks so much for tuning in. Today, as you guys can see from the title, I'm gonna be dyeing my hair red. This is the first time I'm gonna be dyeing my entire head. In a previous video, I dyed the front of my head for a leave out for a U-part wig. But this is the first time I'm dyeing my entire head, y'all. But anyways, right now I'm just sectioning my hair into four sections just to make it easier. You know, with dealing with short natural hair, you have to always section your hair just to make things easier to work with. The thing that you're gonna need is a 40 volume developer. I use the high color highlights in the color magenta and red. And I also use the Kiss Color Semi-Permanent dye in the color red velvet, as well as any conditioner that you can find. I use Miel. So what you want to do is you want to split half of magenta and half of the red in a little mixer bowl, whatever this is called. But this is specifically for dyeing hair. I use this and I put half of each one just to put that in my front section, and then the next half I'll put in the back section of my head. And then I just mixed it with the 40 volume developer. You want to put a good amount of this because you want it to be not too runny, but you want it to be like a thick consistency. So just see as you go. I'm gonna show you the consistency that you need, which is that consistency, basically. All right, so we're ready to start applying the dye. Don't judge the gloves that I have on, guys. I had all the products ready and then I realized that I didn't have any gloves, so I had to use my kitchen gloves. So after this, these kitchen gloves are just done for. I can't use them again. But I really needed gloves because this red will literally sink into your nails and mess up any type of nails that you have. So make sure you get gloves as well as all the products that I mentioned in this video. So I'm just placing the dye around the edges of the section, and then I kind of go into the section and split it up and kind of just get the dye all in there, in the scalp and everywhere. So you don't want to put it directly on the scalp, but you want to just make it as close as possible, as you guys can see. If it does get on the scalp, it's fine, but don't aim for the scalp, basically. I'm just putting that dye in my hair, making sure it's fully coated. I also try to just get a comb and comb it out as I go, just to make sure that every section has the dye in it. You want to make sure that the dye hits every part of your hair. So I just comb it and kind of rub it in as I go. And now that I'm done with that section, I'm just going to go on to the next section and repeat the same exact step. So once you're done putting in the dye, you want to leave this in for about 30 minutes. I left it in, I always leave it in for a little 2 minutes, 3 minutes, over 30 minutes, because I just really wanted to get into my hair and really take it. So 35 minutes, I would say. And then once you rinse it out, you just dry it a little bit with the towel, but then we're gonna go in with the red velvet from Kiss. So I'm gonna take that red velvet and I'm just going to just go in and put it all over my hair. No technique with this, just squirt it out the pout right there and just rub it all in my hair. And what this red velvet's gonna do is just give it a nice little tint. And I did follow this tutorial from someone else. This is not my idea. I followed this from another YouTuber. I think her name is Naturally Sunny. Yeah, she's so cute, and this hair color looks so cute on her, so I just wanted to try it on myself. You know, try something different. So you want to leave this for about 15 minutes and then wash it out, add your conditioner, and, you know, leave in your conditioner for a good amount. And then once you condition your hair, that's really it. Once you wash it out and stuff, that's really the whole process, guys. Hey guys, it is the next day and this is my hair, nice and red. Oh my gosh, I really, really like it. I feel like once my roots start growing out and it's like black in the roots, it'll be super, super cute. But can you guys see the color? I don't know if you guys can see the color. It's really cute. It's just my hair is like super short, so I kind of like a mom. But other than that, I feel like I could really work with this color. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope it was very helpful to you if you want to achieve a color like this. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel if you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye guys. I need to feel by your body one more time.